cast that have dedicated themselves all year, during this crazy year, every Monday, to coming after school, totally voluntary. This is not a mandatory group. They volunteer their time every Monday afternoon this year to come and play some jazz music, learn about the jazz band and everything. And they've done a great job, and we want to make sure we didn't end this year without them getting to have a performance, and a real performance this year, and they totally deserve it. So we're going to kick things off here with a rock tune, which is a great, which we always laugh at the title. It's called Drama for Your Mama. Ready?
Thank you.
Saxon Garnet, Kyle, there, wait, where's Kyle? There's Rigo, thanks to have Rigo. All right, then there's Gunnar on the tenor saxophone, and Brennan, also on tenor. And then we've got Mr. Delafar over here on Barry. For you, this one is another fun title. It's called Burritos to Go. I think we're gonna have dinner tonight, actually. All right, here we go. And speaking of saxophone, we meet Kyle gets to visit us, giving solo, and Dylan. They're gonna have a solo on this one.
Thank you.
drummer, Mr. Petrinovich. He's the head band director over at Williams High School. Everyone give him a round of applause. So if you have an eighth grader here, he's going to be their band director next year. He is absolutely wonderful. They're doing some awesome things at Williams, and I'm so glad he's here to help us today. Obviously, we have Ms. Farah here in orchestra. She's our orchestra director. Bought a bass guitar just for this concert, right? That's awesome. She got a brand new gear, so that's awesome. Okay. And then we have Mr. Adam Wright over on piano. He works in the piano department. He is fantastic. Okay, so he's volunteer. He's a guitar player and a piano player. And I reached out to him a month or so. I was like, hey, I heard you play this. Yeah, let's do it. And so he's been kind of super excited. So give him our rhythm section again. This is one of my favorite songs growing up in jazz. It's a really fun tune. It's like too. It's called Birdland.
Thank you.
song for the evening. And really, thank you for coming out. If you're a parent of one of these, just know I'm so, so proud of you. Me, Mr. Kennedy, Mr. C, we love working with your kids. We're so proud of the work they put in. Just a couple of other things. We have our beginner concert next week, and a couple weeks later, we have our full 7th and 8th grade band concert on the 17th out of the ball field. It's going to be awesome. But this is so glad we got to do this tonight. Our last song of the evening, it's, you've probably heard of it, hopefully you've heard of it. It's a song by a little known band called Metallica. See if you recognize it.
Thank you.